Hey there, Akshay here. In this Excel tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to calculate discount in percentage. If you know original price or MRP of the product, sale price or discounted price of the product, then you can calculate discount. To calculate discount, this is the formula: equal to in brackets price minus sale price or MRP minus discounted price. This is in the brackets because I want Excel to do subtraction first, then divide it by the original price. So this is the formula for discount. Press enter and apply percentage format from here. So 40% is the discount. After deducting 40% from the original price or MRP, this is the discounted price. I hope you found this video helpful. See you in the next video.